Hello, beautiful people! Riddros here with the continuation of the Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice Let's Play series. So, I'm going to press B in a while, and I'm fighting the beast. Awesome! Well, I died once to this thing. I don't really know how to beat it. I know that I can definitely damage him with focus when I am on focus, but I'm not sure if I can do it forever. But we will see. I have died way too many times in the previous episode, so I really hope that that's not going to be the end for me. But let's go! Whoa! See, whenever I attack it, I feel like... Whenever I attack it, I feel like I'm getting nowhere. But I need to avoid getting consumed. I'm pretty sure that I need to stay away from his mouth. Ah! It is attacking me so tough. While I'm on focus, I need to hit it from the side. Oh no! I really don't know what to do at this situation. God damn it, wake up! Where have you gone? Are you hiding in the shadows? Oh! I can still do it. I cannot get hit while in focus. That is ridiculous. Voices, assist me. All right. Alright, I shall not hit it until I am in focus. No! Get up quick! Did you hear them? Where is your health? No, 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 no! Move! Just move, round and round, round and round. I will endlessly avoid you. No, 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 wake up, Senua, Senua, no, 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 girl, no, girl. We can do it. No, shit. Get up, girl. Get up! Get up! Get up! Move, move, move! We can still do it! We interrupted it! We interrupted that! Okay! Okay! Alright! No! Just watch out, girl! How much more? Haven't I done enough? I need to trust my senses now. Alright. Alright. Shit! Stand up! Stand up! I'm gonna make it! Jesus Christ! No! that is the toughest of all. That is the toughest. That is like the toughest of all. Take this, stupid beast. How long? I've been fighting you for 5 freaking minutes. How long until you die? Why do we repeat the same tactics over and over again? Senses. Trust my senses. Ha! Who's the beast now? I am it. You look like a boar. Like a skinny boar. No! I can kill you. I can finally kill you. Okay, senses. All right. Jesus. No. Come on, I've sliced you so freaking much. How much more do you need? Uh-oh. No! Get up! Senua, get up! I've reached so far. You cannot die now. I cannot allow this. Oh! Damn you! Damn you! Why? Not again! Oh my God! That is unacceptable! That is unacceptable! Are you freaking kidding me right now? All right. All right. This is like the end of it. This is like the last time that I die to this beast. I need to keep my lives for Hela. Dude. It's always in this mode. Okay. Now it's the trust your senses mode. Damn you! Oh God! That was a good hit. Stand up, stand up. I'm not gonna let you consume me. All right. Jesus. How can I avoid something that I cannot see? I'm kidding you, in the butt! Did he... Get up! Get up! No! Get up! Freaking! I will survive. I will survive that. It's not over. Keep going. No. Come on. No. 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 It's never dying! I've been hitting it! I've been hitting it for so long! Come on! Come on, sword! Come on! Come on! It's weak! I can feel it! I can feel it! No! No, it hit me! Get up! Get up, Senua! I cannot see! Where is it? No! 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 Not again! Not from... I'm not sure if I'm just... I'm not sure if I'm going completely from the beginning with every death. I assume that I am. Oh my! Oh my God! Oh my God! God. I cannot defend myself against this freaking shit. It's not just a little monster. It's a beast. I can still do it. Where is it? There it is. Oh my God! I'm hit? Of course I'm injured! Jesus Christ! No! Retreat. I see you, beast. No way. You! That is your last. Oh my God! Wait, I lost sound. Oh my God. Shit! Stand up, Senua! How many freaking slices do you need? Where are you? Don't do that. I see you now. Why? Why did I got hit from this? Retreat. That is unfair. I see you. Did it hit me? God damn you! I cannot see where you are! For God's sake! Pathetic! Fall! Just fall! Haven't I done already? Enough! Haven't I done enough? Freaking already! No! I cannot see! This is your last chance! Die, beast! Die! I cannot accept that. This cannot be my fate! Where is it? No! No! Get up, Senua! Get up! We are so free! Just a bit more. Just a bit more. No, won't die. Oh my gosh! I can escape it. I can do it. She hit me! Get up! Please! It is close. It has to be close. I feel it's weakened. I can feel it shaking. It is weakened. It's shaking. Can you see it? Thank you. We can defeat it! It is freaking shaking so freaking bad. I'm winning. Senua! We have to get up, girl! Come on! It has to end. Come on! Come on! I tamed the beast! I'm shaking right now, I cannot... You cannot imagine... The corruption is moving... Oh! Please... Please don't tell me that I screwed up. Please don't tell me that I screwed up. Okay.
People think of evil as a natural, invisible force. And so invoke the gods for protection.
Oh my gosh!
It can come from the hand behind the gods.
I'm shaking.
A familiar hand. Cold and cruel.
Oh my god.
He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole.
How tough! Is Hela gonna be?
I can't say which was worse. The darkness.
Oh my god.
Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I got the head back.
I'm so sorry,
Lima. I got the head back.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
So Delian is dead. Alright. There's no much left to this episode, my
friends.
Forgive
me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore. But believe this, it was my mission to make you hate, to hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest.
Okay.
For your altar, I fear you would let those slack.
Okay.
All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn.
Yeah, I did.
You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
I did. Can I trust you?
You will not survive what is in there.
I know I cannot survive. Alright, so this is going to conclude this episode. I'm not gonna go further. I'm actually going to go a little bit further just to get a checkpoint probably. I'm actually going to pause the video here. I am literally shaking. I mean, I'm shaking. This beast was a beast. And I'm so freaking afraid that I'm not gonna have enough lives for Hela. I hope that the game will not screw me over. Like, literally. That's what I fear it's gonna happen. So, Another victory and another step closer to the end. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to cross the like button. I literally gave a fight in order to defeat this beast. So if you think that I deserve a like, please cross that like button. If you didn't like this video, you know what to do, but I'm not gonna tell you. If you're new to this channel, consider yourself subscribing. And I'm gonna see you in the next one. Until then, take very good care of yourself, and bye, my friend.